Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error Windows 10 stereo mix not working or picking audio, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolution. First of all, right click on the sound icon and then click on sounds. This will open the sound window and go to the recording tab. There's an option called stereo mix here, but if you do not see this, then right click in the open space and make sure that the checkboxes associated with show disabled devices and show disconnected devices are checked. Once you have assured this, then right click on stereo mix and make sure that it is enabled. When I say enabled, you'll find the option to disable it here that says that it's enabled. Okay, this will help you resolve the problem in discussion. If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.